Diana is an immature little girl who, in time, will give up her struggles, give up her fight, and bend, as Philip did, as they all do. And when she bends, she will fit.
And if she doesn't bend, what then?
She will break.
The hereditary principle already hangs by such a precarious thread. Throw in mental illness, and it's over. The idea that one family alone has the automatic birthright to the crown is already so hard to justify. The gene pool of that family had better have 100% purity.